what we saw is a lot of people who would be first-hand witnesses dying, killed, disappearing.
It is my mandate as the prosecutor of the International Criminal Court to investigate and prosecute irrespective of their status.
These charges related to the violence and the crisis that Kenya had in the previous election of 2007. And so, in March 2013, Kenya held a presidential election.
We've checked with the machine outside, it's not there. We were told to come and check with
the electronic vote transmission system had challenges, rendering some services on the main server non-functional.
You can't announce, we have issues.
Have they been doctored, the results?
We are happy to announce the Supreme Court has reached a unanimous decision.
Wanasema waoni IDPs na tuko hapa mimi ninaongea si IDP.